Seattle.
I'm going to show you kung ano ang laman ng aming model van.
Yes. Hi guys, welcome.
Or welcome back
to our channel. I'm Jo.
And I'm Jen.
So here's my model bag. And it's a backpack, so it's easier to bring and more comfortable.
So usually, pag magkasama kami sa photoshoot, we share a bag and sometimes naman, tigisa kami backpack.
Yeah.
So, by the way, ipapakita namin items ay usually dinadala ng models during photoshoots and like collaborations and during work. Pero if you're going to attend a casting,
different bag naman ang dadalhin niyo.
Let's start! Ipapakita na namin sa inyo kung anong laman
ng aming bag!
First is must-have on every model,
heels.
So we usually bring our black heels, and if you have nude heels, it's also better to bring both.
Yeah.
Tama options. So, minsan naman they provide heels, pero it's also
it's always good.
It's always better to be prepared.
Yeah.
It's choice, a little push, not a fake.
So next we have
a water tumbler.
So always bring your water
and stay hydrated. So usually sa set may nagpo-provide naman ng water and food, but then you can always bring your water just in case na mahaba yung biyahe or you just get thirsty.
And kasama ng water, always bring something to eat. Snacks or candies. Next, we have underwears
and also tubes.
So, color of
black, white, nude. It's also good to bring it for beauty shots.
And when it comes to bra naman, mas okay na strapless yung bra. So next we have
makeup. Always bring your makeup.
It's really important.
Mm-hmm.
Although minsan naman di mo naman kailangan gamitin because usually naman there's a makeup artist.
Our experience from some collaborations, we had to do our own makeup. So always be prepared.
So next we have wipes.
So wipes, why?
Why?
To remove your makeup
after the shoot.
So you next is bring a power bank because you don't know if how long the shoot will be, so always you have a power bank with you.
Yes, napaka importante yan
for emergency also.
So next we have medicines. Just bring basic medicines. Pero actually, never pa naman namin nagamit during shoots. White flower.
White flower or Vicks para, you know, para anti-stretch.
Sabi ko, nagamit namin.
Oh.
Next is lip balm. Lip balm. Before the shoot, I always use this because my drips, my lips are super dry.
So it's a good thing. Then, and of course, extra face mask. Kasi minsan nangyari yun sa amin daan. Nangyari yun sa kanya ay. After the photoshoot, nawala yung face mask niya. So, actually hindi namin to dala. But luckily, one of the
stylists
merong dalang extra face mask. So yeah,
always bring a face mask.
Next is alcohol. Especially ngayon pandemic na to, di ba?
It's really important.
Always have your alcohol with you.
And also, we have the Glitter Lips lip gloss by The Bee Project.
You can check out their Instagram page. This is mine. It's so cute, and you can bring it like everywhere. Pwede mo siya isag. It's a bag mo or it's a pouch.
Ayun. So next, we have earphones.
Always bring your earphones.
And of course, a ball pen. Kidding. Kasi usually ngayon, dami din sinisilapan because of the COVID to trace and to monitor the people who are entering a studio or a place. So always bring your own ball pen. It's better to bring your own than to borrow ball pen from someone else.
Yeah.
Also, pa may dagdag lang, I usually bring a jacket because ang lamig minsan talaga sa studio. So ayun, always bring your jacket kung lamigin ka din.
Kagaya niya.
So that's it, I guess. So thank you guys, and if you have some questions,
comment below.
Don't forget to
subscribe,
hit the notification bell,
and like this video.
Also follow us on our social media accounts. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.